Okay, so I've had a little experiment the last few weeks. I've been painting my skate. It's a Roces EGO TIF, and this is the first time I'm painting them out. So let's try them. Okay, so to be fair, they're the same skates as before, they just feel a bit different and they feel better, although I know it's the same pair of skates. I have a slight issue. I'm not that good of a painter, so I don't know, but I have a slight issue with this. I knocked a hole in them when walking down the stairs at home, so maybe I'm gonna have to put a few coats on them and make it a bit better. But they're rolling good so far. So let's continue. We're going that way. That hill is always the best. Let's keep on going. We're gonna have a rolling session. So in conclusion, the color held up quite okay, and nice skate though. It's like, I think these are new, but they're old. This is the Roces. So let's do this with people screaming in the background. They're playing something, I don't know. As I was saying, nice skate. Roces EGO TIF 310. I look nice. Don't know about the color. Maybe I'm gonna have to fix that, I think. So, done for today. nice one.